Hello friends, my name is Dr. Bharat Chandra. Some time back, I had released one video. Topic was procession of IPOs coming. Already two IPOs are over. This is the third IPO coming in the month of December 2020. I had also told you, keep your money ready. I hope you are ready with your money and also with the information whether to apply or not for the next IPO that is coming up, which I am going to explain in this particular video, and that is about Anthony Waste Management Company. Everything I'll explain with the help of slides. Anthony Waste Handling Cell Limited started 2001, one of the top five companies in India for solid waste management industry, offers solid waste collection, processing, transportation, and its disposal across the country. Leading companies in the landfill construction and management sector. What is solid waste means? Food items, paper, bottles, electrical appliances waste, construction material waste, industrial waste such as chemicals, etc. Now this is a picture of solid waste management company, and you can see the truck from Mangalore municipality, and you can see Anthony logo also there. That means they are looking after the solid waste management in Mangalore corporation. The company is undertaking many projects of municipal corporations of Navi Mumbai, Thane, Pimpri Chinchwad in Pune, Mangalore, New Okhla Industrial Area, Greater Noida Industrial Area. The company launched the IPO to raise around 200 crore in March 2020. That was their attempt, but failed, as there was poor response even after lowering the price band and extending the closing date because of the poor sentiment of stock market at that time. Now I am coming to the financials. 2018 financial year, total revenue 291 crores, profit after tax 40 crores. 2019 revenue 298. After paying tax, 35 crores. Then, 2020, 464 crore turnover, 62 crore net profit. That means what? Small company. Means we should think hard before applying, because anytime anything can go wrong, unlike a blue chip, unlike a large cap company. What are the strengths of this Anthony Waste Management Company? Leading player in municipal solid waste management industry. Uses latest tools, vehicles, equipments. Currently operating in only around 7 municipal corporations. I said only 7 municipal corporations. How many more cities, how many more towns are there in the country? We cannot even count, and that is the strength. Later days, they may get the contract in other cities too. What are the weaknesses? Business and its potential is not known by most people. The moment I say waste management, many people may think this is a waste of time. That is not so. Second one, government, municipal corporations are the customers, and so payment for work done may be difficult to collect. You know how difficult to collect money from municipalities which are already bankrupt. What are the objectives of this IPO? To finance Pimpri Chinchwad waste to energy project, to pay off their borrowings, plus general corporate purposes. Issue size 95.23 lakh shares. IPO size 300 crores. Face value only 5. Issue price 313 lower band, 315 upper band. If you don't apply for upper band, chances of getting is remote. Current gray market premium. What I'm talking is some kind of a survey. What the share, if you purchase, would yield post listing 12% above. That means it is likely to list at somewhere around 350 for having purchased at 350. Issue information, IPO size, I already said, fresh issue, 85 crores. 215 crores are going for offer of sale by existing promoters and investors. Only 85 is going towards improving their infrastructure. Lot size and investment, minimum one lot, 47 shares. Investment would be 14,805. Maximum 13 lots. I'm talking about retail investors. 13 lots, 611 shares, 1,92,465 rupees. Now I'm coming to IPO quota, because you will understand where to apply. Qualified institutional buyers, 50% reserved for them. Retail investors, 35% reserved, high net individuals, and they are eligible to apply. 15% will be given in that category. Pre-issue shareholding of the company, 51.1. Post-issue, there will be some dilution, 46.20. IPO timetable. Offer opens 21st December. Closes 23rd December, means Monday to Wednesday. Finalization of allotment, 29th. Initiation of refunds, 30th December. Credit into Demat account, 31st December. IPO share listing in the browsers, 1st January. Interestingly, Anthony Waste Management Company have launched their IPO at best possible time, since the market sentiment is very good and all the recent IPOs got oversubscribed. This is looking like a bull market. In case the market sentiment becomes weak on Monday, Tuesday, then the IPO may not get full response. Also, many investors might have blocked their money in the previous two IPOs, so there may be some liquidity problem. IPO, the first day is 21st December, Monday. I don't know what will be the GMP, gray market premium, on Monday. And my suggestion to all of you, especially Dr. Bharat Chandra workshop students, don't apply on Monday. On Tuesday, I will release a special video around 12 noon, and that will be a combination of English and Kannada, and then you'll understand. And that day, I will tell you what is GMP. And once you listen to what is the GMP, then you can decide to apply or not on Tuesday. And you have plenty of time Tuesday to Wednesday evening, 5 o'clock. My dear friends, this is all about Anthony Waste Management IPO. If you are not the member of Dr. Bharat Chandra channel, this is the time to press the subscribe button, bell icon. If you like the video, press like button. If you like the information, please write good in the comment section and send this to at least 100 people so that they too can think of investing in this IPO.